Hey guys, how's it going? So today I have a video showing you how to get the Go Swimming stamp. As you guys remember, I made a video on the three impossible stamps on Club Penguin, and it just so happened that a few days later, I actually found out that two out of the three of them were possible. So it's kind of interesting, and I want to show you guys exactly what to do for this one, the Go Swimming stamp. As you guys can see, I am wearing the blue rubber duck, tube, and we're gonna go swimming over here at the cove. So I don't think we're gonna need to take off any of this stuff. However, if we do, then I will do it. I believe like we need to dance or something like that, and hopefully we'll be able to get it. Let's see here. All right, let's try taking the skateboard, the hat, and the glasses off. There we go, go swimming. So we did earn it. And that's another one to mark down for the stamp books. Also, I believe that this item will be available for the rest of August. So for everyone that's wondering when they can get it, by the end of August 2015 or whenever the catalog goes away. I don't know if they're going to be continuing the items in September. You guys still have a chance to get it. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, be sure to click the thumbs up button. And guys, with that said, I'll see you all tomorrow. Have an awesome day. Take care.